So dear students, in this section now we will start with the recent trends in various data collection and analysis techniques. So artificial intelligence, immersive experiences, digital twins, event thinking and continued adaptive security creates the foundation for the next generation of digital business models and ecosystems. Actually, when Gartner top 10 strategic technology trends for 2018 came, so that gives a good overview of many of the top trends of 2018. So as business and services aim more for the connected world, the overlapping of the physical and digital layers around us will probably gain the more relevance, we can say. Actually, in the American research and the advisory firm, they are providing the information technology related insight for IT and other business leaders located across the world. So we are going to discuss all the recent trends in various data collection and analysis techniques in detail that mainly contains the intelligent digital mesh, artificial intelligence, intelligent apps and analytics, IoT, digital twins, cloud to edge, that is edge computing, immersive experience, intelligent platforms, blockchain, event-driven techs, Carta in detail. So starting with intelligent digital mesh. So actually these three words becomes one and then it becomes intelligent digital mesh. Gartner calls the entwining of people, devices, content and services including these intelligent digital mesh. So it's enabled by the digital models, we can see, by the various business platforms and rich intelligent set of services to support the digital business. So when we are talking about intelligent, how AI is seeping into virtually every technology and with a defined well-scoped focus that allows more dynamic, flexible and potentially autonomous systems. Talking about digital, it is blending the virtual and real worlds to create an immersive, digitally enhanced and connected environment. And when we are talking about mesh, so the connections between an expanding set of people, business, devices, content and services to deliver the digital outcomes. So that is intelligent digital mesh. Now AI. AI is classified into two types, that is general AI and narrow AI. So general AI refers to making machines intelligent in a wide array of activities that involves thinking as well as reasoning. Narrow AI, on the other hand, involves the use of artificial intelligence for a very specific task. For instance, general AI would mean an algorithm that is capable of playing all kinds of boards a game, while narrow AI will limit the range of machine capabilities to specific game like chess or Scrabble. Currently, only narrow AI is within the reach of developers and researchers, whereas general AI is a dream. It is a dream of researchers and perception among the masses that will take a lot of time for human race to achieve. So for that, what is used? That is machine learning. So it is the ability of computer system to learn from the environment and improve itself from experience without the need for any explicit programming. Machine learning focuses on enabling the algorithms to learn from the data provided, gather the insights and make predictions on previously unanalyzed data. Machine learning can be performed using multiple approaches. The three basic models are, as we all know, supervised, unsupervised and reinforcement algorithms or learning. So in supervised learning, label data is used to recognize the characteristics. We know unsupervised learning in that we are having unlabeled data and let machine understand the characteristics and classify it, whereas the reinforcement machine learning algorithm interact with the environment by producing the actions. So this is all about the recent trends in various data collection. We have seen intelligent digital mesh and artificial intelligence in that. The remaining trends we will see in our next section. Thank you.